reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus entered a village where a woman whose name was Martha welcomed him. She had a sister named Mary who sat beside the Lord at his feet listening to him speak.